So these motors are carbureted and not fuel injected. A fuel injected motor will adjust the air fuel mixture with a computer and an air sensor. This one you just got to do by hand. We have a tool for measuring air density.
That looks smart.
But we're just guessing what it's going to be like on Saturday.